this? What are you doing? Hey, come over here. Hey.
No estoy en el circo, tampoco estoy celebrando carnaval. Estoy en Kerala, en Kochi, en el Kathakali Center. Estoy con Sujindra, que además de ser promotor del centro, también canta en los espectáculos de Kathakali. Hello, Sujindra.
Buenas tardes, namaste.
Buenas tardes, namaste. Okay, first of all, what is Kathakali and when starts?
Kathakali means story play. Katha means story, Kali means play, story play. Kathakali originally come more than 500 years old. The Maharajas composed this kind of art form and performance in the palace all the time.
Why is so important the mudras, the movement with the face and with the eyes?
Because all the time they have nothing, any entertainment in enjoying. So Maharajas composed this art form to enjoying. Like you can use the mudras to make the words of the art forms.
For that reason, the actors never speak, and drummers and singers are always with
right.
them.
Yeah. That is the choreography of this art form. So I am the leading of the in Kathakali to the performance of the. I am telling the story. The actors starting the performance, then the drummer follow for them.
And the makeup is one of the most important things in Kathakali.
Yes. Oh yes, that is all natural things they using in Kathakali. They using for still last many years keeping this kind of stones and makeup in Kathakali.
And how many hours the actors dedicate to makeup themselves?
Depends of the character. Sometime 1.5 hour, 2 hour. Some complicate makeup make three or three and a half hour.
And it's difficult to learn the art of Kathakali?
Yes, very tough to learn. You need the whole life to dedicate it of the in Kathakali. This kind of theater, this helpness of the artist to keeping the culture alive. Otherwise, it's going to destroy. So very important to people coming to enjoy and keeping the culture alive to the authentic for the next generation.
Thank you very much and a lot of luck. Muchas gracias. Bye bye.